Jadi kerjasama ini adalah kerjasama antara Pos Indonesia dengan PMI untuk leverage seluruh potensi Pos Indonesia di 4 portofolio, baik di financial service, postal service, logistik service, maupun property service untuk membantu misi-misi yang dilakukan oleh Palang Merah Indonesia.
Jadi hari ini kita mendapat satu milestone baru, dukungan dari Pos Indonesia untuk membantu operasi-operasi kemanusiaan di seluruh Indonesia.
Remember that the money that usually will come in comes from everywhere in the world. People provide from governments, individuals. What we're able to do through something like this is to show them very quickly that their money gets to people
yes.
that need it through safe and accountable means that we can also monitor.
Yes.
So we know what people are spending the money on,
yes.
more or less. So we can make sure, and you know, to be honest, some people will say, oh, you shouldn't give money to people directly and things. The evidence has shown globally that there is so little misuse of that money
yes.
around the world.